All right, welcome, guys. Yeah, this is a little bit all of a sudden, but I'm so excited that I get the chance to be streaming World of Warcraft Legion. I'm so hyped for this expansion. All right, so I guess we're going to be trying the Demon Hunter. I mean, that's pretty much what everyone wants to see. I want to play it too. So let's get this going. Welcome, everybody, to the stream again. And yeah.
I'll let you get to it.
Okay. All right, let's do this. Oh my god, look at this Demon Hunter. This is crazy. Look how good it looks. My god. Okay, so we can choose between Night Elf and Blood Elf. How crazy is this? Okay, I'm just too hyped, guys. That's pretty much what I'm doing. I'm just like puck champing all the way. So should we go Lions or Night Elf, dudes, boys? All right, I'm going to choose Blood Elf. Nah, yes, I'm going to do it. Let's go. All right, let's see. All right, let's customize her real quick. Get her, like, make her look quickly badass, you know? Gotta be ready for the battle. There we go, hair color. All right, name, Hotted. Let's go. No, Hotted F. Okay, it's going to be Hotted F. It's going to be Hotted F. Ooh, sensitivity is a little bit too high. Sejera's Keystone is the crux of my plan to defeat the Burning Legion. Oh, there's like, he's talking to you. It's also on your way back, find it and return to the Black Temple. It's like a quest already. All right, let me fix my settings real quick. What are these abilities? Spectral Sight. Allows you to see enemies and treasures through physical barriers, as well as enemies that are stealth and invisible. A 10-second cooldown. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Oh my god, the double jump. Let's go! Oh my! All right, I'm just extremely excited to be playing this. So we got three abilities at the start: Fel Rush, Rush Forward, Incinerating anything in your path for 10,000 damage. And then Demon's Bite, a quick attack that causes 5,000 damage. Physical attack it generates 20-30 Fury. And then we got Chaos Strike, slice your target for 18,000 Chaos damage. Critical strikes do not consume Fury. Okay, that's good. So if you crit, you're going to be going ham. Double jump plus glide. Let's go. I'm just extremely happy right now. All right. So we're here. Let's get this going. I'm guessing there's a lot of people connecting. That's kind of crazy. Legion Kid. Yeah, man. I'm pretty excited to be streaming this. There we go. Let's get this started, huh? Let's do this. All right. Let's see. What a nice welcome back to WoW, huh? Just like streaming straight Legion for you guys. It's kind of crazy, huh? All right, so let's get this quest going. Let's get the gameplay going. So we gotta kill 15 demons. All right, I'm kind of looking forward to like see. Oh, look at the health bars. Yo, looks so much more polished. These health bars. Oh my god, I actually look. This is the default UI, guys. This is no add-on. So the first thing that I can see right now, the health bars of the mobs are kind of great. Like, they look so much better than before. That's insane. All right, let's see. Let's kill this. Dude, this Demon Hunter attacks so fast. What's up, Tumluk? How's it going, dude? How's everybody feeling this morning? Well, like any convention, we're all a little bit tired, but you know what? We're all having a lot of fun, and that's what matters. What does the spellbook look now? We can actually take a look at it. Like I said, this is the Demon Hunter, and the spellbook looks the same. The passive, when you kill a target that grants experience or honor, her target's soul will sometimes be shattered, leaving a soul fragment behind for 30 seconds. The soul fragment will be consumed when you approach it, healing you for 25% of the maximum health. If the soul fragment came from a demon, you will deal... Damn. Whoo. Okay. That's a really nice passive, especially for questing, man. That's crazy. Yo, this feels nice. The Demon Hunter movement feels really good. Very, very good. I'm really low, though. I don't know if I'm liking this. I don't know if I'm liking this. I don't want to die. Okay, I got healed. Whew. All right, we're good. We got the 15. Let's turn in the quest, and let's see what else we can do. Illidari banner planted. All right, let's plant it. Boom, there are too many of them. All right, let's see a cinematic. Can we get some puck champs for this Legion cinematic? Oh my god. Yo, by the way, how's this mic sound? I sound so professional, dude. All right, let's see. So there's a new quest here. Let's see it. We must eliminate the Legion threat on his ridge so that you can bring the rest of our forces in from the Black Temple. Invasion begins. That ought to get their attention. Okay. How's the gear? Okay, so this gear for level, what is it? Level, we're level 98. That's a lot of stats, isn't it? For, I guess the item level changed? I don't know. Am I a noob? Assault the Legion towards the lowland. All right, let's assault it. There we go. Oh, the mount! That's what you guys said. Oh my god! All right, can I get some face palms in chat, because that was a little bit face palmy. Yo, this mount. This mount, though. Oh my god. That is nuts. Now I'm playing as a Blood Elf right now. Okay, so we gotta kill. I guess I gotta assault more people. That's a lot of mobs doing. Can I take this on? It's kind of, oh my god. Yo, this guy does a lot of damage. This is crazy how much damage it does. But the reason why I'm doing so much damage is because I'm getting this buff that when I kill a demon that gives me experience or honor, I get 20% extra damage. So that's the reason why. That's the reason why I'm killing them so fast. Oh, I thought I could charge. I thought I could do it. All right, let's see. Let's finish this. So, how do you guys feel it? How you guys liking this? Good? What level do you start as a demon hunter? So, I started as level 98. So I'm guessing you start as level 98. Maybe not. Didn't they say that you started at level 95? Like, why would they start at a higher level? But at the area that I started, where I started questing, it was 98. So it's probably level 98, now that I think of it. All right. Come here. Instead of between 95 to 100, yeah, it's 98 then for sure. Because I started at 98 in the zone. Obviously, this is all tentative, guys. This is not even alpha. Well, this is alpha, yes, I guess you could say. But this is not even beta. So they can change anything at any given moment. Like, this is just a small preview that we can bring you, that I'm able to bring you, because they were really nice enough to let me stream it today. I didn't know I was going to stream it until today. And I was approached, and I'm like, heck yeah, I want to stream Legion. I want to play Legion, and like, just streaming it as a bonus, to be completely honest. I'm just super happy to be here. All right, demon hunters are using the gateways. All right, who's this? Speak. Okay, we got to still do these. Soul sacrificed. What? I got to sacrifice this dude? No. Am I really killing this guy? Well, thank you for your noble sacrifice, I guess. Dang. All right, let's go this way. Where are you from? I'm from Germany. Let's see. Blaith, Downblade, freed. I freed her, okay. Now we gotta do two more things. Free two more people, right? Yeah, two more people free. Look to the left. What do you mean? I look to my left, I don't see anything. These charges are crazy. So I had another thing that I could say is that I had an interview with Holinka before I came here. So that interview will be at on my YouTube channel sometime soon. So if you guys haven't subscribed yet, subscribe to youtube.com/hard89, and I'll be posting the interview with Holinka there. one of the things that we talked about, well, we talked about a lot of things for Legion, at least, like PvP related. I wanted to say PvP related because there were other fan sites and they covered the PvE aspect. And I just wanted to like try and bring justice to speak. One sec, look behind you. Oh my god. Welcome back, Slacker. Nice to see you, dude. Oh my god. Jesus Christ. Oh my god. Oh. Oh shizzle. Alright, let's get to 100% real quick so we can keep going with the questing. I was saying something in regards to Legion. I'm trying to remember. So one of my friends told me that demon hunters have actually a lot of mobility, and as you can see, this is a mobility that demon hunters can do. I'm trying to like let the charge load, okay? So okay, charges are back. So technically in an arena, you could do this. Like for example in Blades of Arena, you could be like, alright, oh no, I'm about to die. Choo, choo. And then like just fly away. And the other class would be like, how are we gonna catch up to that? So I kind of like asked them, like, are you guys concerned with the mobility? And they said that they want the demon hunters to be the most mobile class in World of Warcraft. So that's kind of interesting that they want to be the most mobile class. All right, let's get the Crucible. Look at the mastery. Let me see. One sec, I need to kill this guy or else like the spawn rate is like takes years. Where'd you go? Where'd you go? Come back here. Don't run. Uh-oh. What am I supposed to do? Just dodge this, I guess? I guess I'll dodge this. What mount is that? I think it's the... Whoa. This is the mount for the demon hunters. Alright, the ritual completed. Let's see. Alright. Keep to the Legion's world. Listen, I'm falling to the... How do I sound, by the way? Should I get this set up at home? Do I sound way better than at home right now? Alright, let's check out the mastery real quick. Well, I guess you can see it here, right? Increases your chaos damage by 14% and movement speed by 14%. So if you stack mastery, you can literally sprint non-stop. And you can have more damage. Dang. That sounds a little bit dirty. That's crazy. Oh my god. Okay. Alright. I guess that works. Wait, what am I doing? Alright. Alright, let's see. Oh no, I gotta sacrifice another person. Damn, dude. Feels bad, man. Alright, so the Blood Queen must have done something to this gateway. Not even the souls. Several more were enough to unlock it. The soul of a demon hunter, however, would do the trick. You have the choice. You have the choice to make, caught it. One of us must die. Kill Sevis or sacrifice me. What should we do, guys? All right, dude. Sacrifice me. Are you certain, Haunted? You're far more important to the mission than me. Yes. Kill me now, dude. Okay. All right. I guess I'll release spirit and run back. Dude, I gotta walk back. That was the worst. You guys just trolled the heck out of me. Like, literally, I'm running back for a mile. Talents? Oh, look at this. Coming soon. But the first, I guess you can see the first row when you get when we hit 99. Fel Fury increases the damage of Fel Rush by 50% and gain 25 Fury when the Fel Rush damages at least one target. And then we have Blade Dance. Strike all nearby enemies for 16,000. And then we have a Vengeful Retreat. Alright. Let's get our body back. I do like this ability though. I-beam. Blast. Okay, let's see. Mount up. The Legion's not playing around. Alright, dude. I'm not going to hit. And the first thing that I say, I'm not going to get hit. What happens? Of course, I get hit. I'm so good. So good at this game, guys. Alright, so let's see. Let's turn this in. Overall, I'm pretty hyped, though, guys. I'm, like, trying to see, like, they disabled everything, so everything is, like a secret. So I can't, like, snoop in. I was going to try and see if there's... So there's not going to be... So another question that came to mind when whenever we interviewed, like, Holinka was that there's not going to be a new battleground at the moment, at the beginning of Legion. They said there's going to be new arenas, though. There's going to be new arenas, but there's not going to be a new battleground. So. That's a thing to consider, I guess. Like, he said that they're planning on adding the battleground more down the line. But at the beginning, like I said, guys, this could be changed in a second. And, like, somehow they'll make a BG before the beta. Like, they can do that. This is alpha. Everything can change. But the plans of right now were like to leave the battlegrounds for a little bit later, and I think they're gonna add a couple of arenas. So, agreed to use spectral sight to look into the cave. All right. Spectral sight is this. Whoa! Oh my god! This is sick. Yo! The spectral sight is crazy. Oh my god! That's nuts! Oh, dang! Wall hacks, boys! Oh my god! You can't see stealth? Oh yeah, you can see stealth! Oh my god! Now that you can definitely see stealth people! I spaced out, guys. I'm sorry. Yo, should we beam him? Let's beam him. Let's roast him. There we go. We can choose our first talent. What talent should we choose, guys? We can choose between Fel Fury. We can choose between We can choose between Blade Dance, and we can choose between Vengeful Retreat. So if this is a passive, this is not very interesting. Then we have Blade Dance, which is probably a cool ability. And then we have Vengeful Retreat, which is viciously assault enemy targets and vault away. Assaulted enemies take its bleed damage and have their movement speed reduced by 70% for 3 seconds. And then Blade Dance is strike all nearby enemies for 16,000 damage and increase your dodge chance by 100% for 1 second. So if you're pro enough, you can actually Blade Dance kidney shots and saps. And I mean, saps, no, kidney shots, stuns, disorients, CC. Actually, you can't dodge CC. How do I ignite this? Oh, they're gonna ignite it for me. All right, that makes life more simple. Oh, they're not even igniting it. They're just freezing it. It's completely opposite. Oh, the charge does AoE damage too. I didn't know that. All right, let's see. War progress. I guess I just gotta like, kill stuff. Let's kill stuff real quick. Can you jump with the mount, then cancel out of the mount, jump again? Probably. Like, if you cancel out of the mount, you're just flying. We can try it. I can make a macro real quick, and we can try it out. I'm just gonna beam everybody to death. I just love just beam of deathing people. Peace. Alright, let's see. Let's say you kill somebody here and you're like, alright, I'm not dealing with this. Peace. So you can literally do this and then double jump. Obviously I messed up because I pressed it more than 2 times, but you guys know what I mean. That's cool. Maldiva, I didn't deny Maldiva. I don't know if people can enter. Let's get this thing going. Let's finish it up. We're at 42%. So if we do this, let's just kill everybody. Let's just go ham. Let's go ham. Let's finish this war real quick. Oh, we haven't tried the ability. Whoa! Did you guys see that? That was the Blade Dance. I think I blinked and I missed it. But I just saw everything flying. Let's see it again. Okay, 8. Holy crap, he just pieces out. Yo, wanna come in? Huh? Yeah, come here. What's up? Yeah, there you go. How's it going, man? I am playing a Demon Hunter. It's kind of crazy. All right, let's see. Dude, it's crazy. Watch this. Watch the. Oh! Maldiva, stop trolling me, dude!
No. Do it like off a ledge. You can do some crazy stuff.
Really?
I already know the Demon Hunter secrets.
Alright, let's see.
Yeah. Then do it.
Woo!
Do it again.
No, I'm not gonna jump out! Why would you tell me to do that? Oh my god. Oh, throw glaive. We haven't done that yet. I'll do it. I haven't actually done it. Now that I see it. Oh, I can throw my glaives, dude. That's crazy. Yeah, man. That was actually pretty decent damage. Oh really? This is more than the demo area?
Oh my.
Let's go! Oh my goodness! I just roast everybody. I just roast them. All right, we're good. I think Doom, I gotta go do this, and then we're good. Alright, let's see. I'm still in combat, though. I don't know why I'm in combat. Let's see. I guess I'll just sprint around. How can I get it back up there, man? Through here? Definitely not. I just discovered something else.
So you're gonna start playing WoW again?
Yeah. I will. I know, man. Oh yeah, here. Yeah, it's I like the gameplay, I like the pace of the game.
Dude, Demon Hunter is so much fun.
Demon Hunter is pretty crazy.
I wasn't even killing stuff. The mobility is more fun than the combat.
Alright, there we go. Let me finish this quest. So you start level 98. Well, like that's where I started questing though. No, I thought it was like 95, but I guess it ended up being, Oh, really?
I wish we could see the spells in the other classes.
Yeah.
Yeah, I wanted to see the box, but... The Blizzard employees were trolling me, like, yeah, they got so many cool abilities.
Really? Like, oh my god.
They were just teasing.
Okay, let's turn these quests in and we'll be good to go. Oh, I doubled space bar. Yeah, I could have made it. Oh, no. I made it. We're good. I'm like super low, but you know what? I believe. Is there anything to eat here? Oh, yeah, there is. Yeah, I have 250k.
What about the
750. All right, believing. Let's go. One sec. Beaming him. I think we got this. Oh, he's equipping a sword. It's over. Oh my god. The beam is almost ready, guys. That's all we need. Beam's ready. We got it. Let's see what dropped. What? Alright, wait. Use fling the deadly tip of the sword towards the target, dealing. What? It's a trinket.
And you got.
I know, it's a questing area. I'm trying to get it up here this way. Oh my god! The cave was here! Oh no! Oh my god!
Was it in front of us the whole time?
Are you serious right now? I don't even know what to say to that. Oh my god. Jesus Christ. How did I not see that? Oh my god. It was me. Buy glasses? I actually do need glasses, real talk. I actually do need glasses. Yeah, 3 hours. I did have 3 hours of sleep. What's up? Uh-oh. This is mean game. No, I'm kidding. See? Sometimes you gotta poke your own fun at yourself, guys. Oh, shit. Look at this guy. Oh, really? Yo, I killed myself. Did I? Yeah, but this is just probably like a random mob. I see my heart. I got a second NPC on Legion, guys. Use the trinket? I already did. You send a little tip flying to the guys. Alright, now I run to Africa. Let's see. Now I run to this place. Please ask about Horde Alliance arenas and faction balance. Okay, so I did hear. Okay. So I asked about seasons, how long they are. They're going to be 2 seasons per raid tier. So people can't, like.
So what, like, 8 months?
No, it's so it promotes, like, just less camping and more like playing the game, I guess. So it's going to be 2 PvP seasons per raid tier instead of just 1 per raid tier, which is kind of cool. I mean, it's better than just 1 season and waiting. What else? I'm trying to think. So prestiging. They did say that that you could unlock abilities with prestige. But I mean, they said that prestige is by no means like obligatory. Like, all you get is, like, I think the cool thing about prestiging, though, prestiging is like 1 to 50 guys getting, like, I think you gotta grind battlegrounds and arenas.
That's cool.
And then you grind up to level 50 prestige, and then you can prestige. Prestige means that you lose everything. And you start over pretty much in those levels.
So it's like Call of Duty's prestige.
Yeah, prestige. But what I didn't know is that at level 48, 49, and 50, you get like a mount, you get a transmog, and you get something else, right?
Yeah.
And every time you prestige, it's something different.
Wait, oh, so you
get, so you get different rewards. And the amounts of your prestige, like, I think every rank of prestiging is going to be... it's going to be called, obviously, something different, and it'll be displayed on your bar for everybody to see.
Yeah, so you'll look
no, on your HP bar. So everybody will be able to see.
So you'll be like,
yeah, you're like, yo, I prestiged 20 times. I played 5,900 battlegrounds.
Like, you get rewarded for not having life.
I guess.
That's
how I whoa, what is this? Oh, wait! Which Demon Hunter specialization do you want to learn? Okay, coming soon. Oh, cool. Change to Mastery of Vengeance. Vengeance specialized Demons Hunters can use Metamorphosis and turn into spiked demons. They focus on tanking. Choosing Vengeance grants Metamorphosis, which is a 2-minute cooldown that says transform demon form, gaining maximum fury and health. Oh, it's pretty much the Metamorphosis of before, like... And now they have
so
it on Demon Hunters.
Totally
and damage taken is reduced by up to 60%, so it's a shield wall. Yeah, it's a shield wall. Damage reduction increases as your health decreases. Okay. So it can reduce more damage than 60%.
So you use that low and it restores your health?
Which one? Oh, yeah, true.
Wait, so they use it low, I guess, ideally.
Yeah, you're right. Well, like 50%, I don't know. You could use it as like an, oh.
Wait, your I-beam will change into emulation. That's another game.
One sec. Then we have the new masteries increases leech. where's Meech leech? No, I'm kidding. I love you, Meech. Okay, and then your I-beam will change into Immolation Aura. Engulf yourself in flames, causing 5,800 damage to nearby enemies. Okay. Okay, we gotta use this. Choosing Havoc grants Metamorphosis, grants 40% chance to double Fury gains, and then Mastery Furious Havoc grants 14% chance to double Fury gains. Okay. Obviously, that's the only thing you can choose. Did I?
Yeah, yeah, try it out.
Oh, what? Why did I get Metamorphosis? No, 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 I didn't. Look. Where? What? Oh, wait. It's an AoE spell. Let's see. Let's just use it, whatever. Let's use it here. Whoa! Oh, my. Okay, that's. This is pretty badass. Leeched, leech increased by 100%. Demon's bite, and chaos strike upgraded to demon rend and annihilation. Damn, this is nuts. Let's get this. Good luck to all of you. I might get the rest of us up there. What? Yo, new flying mine confirmed.
That is sweet.
Dude, this looks scary as hell.
Look at the arms, man.
Dude, it's like a bat. Yo, new mod confirmed, boys. See it here. Damn. Okay. Oh my god. Zubat. A Pokemon. 1:30. He told me to like look at the time, so I don't want to overstep my time. I don't want to be that guy. You don't want to be that guy. It's like, oh, you let me stream Legion? Let me just like stay until I get kicked out of the booth. No. You gotta like, I really like to like. No, like they asked me like, yo, you want to stream? I'm like, heck yeah, I want to stream Legion. Alright, come here. Come here, baby. She disappears into the shadows. So what ability have you, did you play until what level was the demo area? What level was the demo area? Oh, you didn't complete it? Oh, really? Dude, I think this ability is so sick. Look at this. Did you see it? The eyesight? Yeah, but I don't think it's going to be working in arenas. There's no way. What? This is so sick. Look at this. You literally see everything in the world. Kind of creepy, not going to lie. Yeah. Rip broke opener. Rip rogues. Confirmed. Yeah. No, this is a balcony. Go down. All right, I'm going down. I'm going downstairs. Where's downstairs? No, legit. Oh, here, okay. It was all planned. I was just trolling you guys. Come on. Yeah, you guys know. You guys know I was trolling you guys, right? It's obvious. I mean, I just wanted you guys make you mad.
I have sacrificed everything. Hurry. Use the keystone to activate the portal.
Let's see.
Rejoin the fight at the Black Temple.
They kicked me out, boys. All right, guys. As you saw, I finished the Demon Hunter Zone. It was really, really fun. Our time is up here, sadly. But I had a lot of blast. I hope you guys had fun as well. I'm going to be streaming WoW again.
Yeah, well, I'm excited.
So, yeah, I'll see if I can get Rick 1 again. I'm a little bit washed up, Chad,
this
but
season next season.
This season? Yeah, let's go.
We got like 2
Let's go.
Alright, road to rank 1.
Oh, shit. Road to rank 1, baby!
You gotta grind it out every day.
Alright, I'll grind it, dude. Let's go. Coming back to WoW, baby.
No more CS.
Well, I don't know about that one. We'll still play CS, but I'll play WoW again.
I tried.
Alright, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed the stream. Make sure to follow if you enjoyed the content. I'll be doing a lot of Legion stuff. I'll be streaming a lot of WoW from now on as well. Make sure to subscribe to my YouTube channel. I'm really, really close to 100,000, and it would honestly be so sick if I reach it. I'm going to be making a video of first impressions of the Demon Hunter gameplay. And obviously, I'll be doing a BlizzCon video. So make sure to check out my YouTube channel as well. Check out my Maldiva stream. Twitch.tv/Maldiva, right?
Yep.
All right. Check them out. Hope you guys enjoyed the stream. Peace out, guys. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you guys later.